Hello, my friend. Hope you are doing great. Here we are to do this quest, which name is Devil's Labyrinth. Let's go to find the armory in the cell block B. Let's go.
Titus is going down soon. You'll see. It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
That's okay. Nothing here, no. Throw a Molotov.
Yes!
Come on, die. We have nothing here, no. Guy there, one Molotov, which is good. Okay. Some police.
Wisdom.
Okay. So, okay, if I go up here and if I use my gun, I guess it's better for me. Okay, last four.
I need more bullets.
Just take a look here. Uh-oh.
Done.
Let me just take a look up here and then we proceed. Okay, this door is closed. This door is closed. Okay. Let's continue. I completely forgot that the cocktail molotov doesn't matter for these guys because they have that vest, bulletproof or something like that, which is also good against the fire. Okay, I guess I should go up. Let me repair. The door is blocked. Great. To go down there. My God. Thank you. Okay, thank God he's dead. I guess I have to go there. Yeah. And they are all expecting me. Okay, let's go up, face the beast. Dance, please. He's dead. Good.
Thank you.
done.
Dead. Good. To go down here. Alright, I see. Oops, two Molotovs. Great. Great, great, great. Some bullets. Here I can, I guess I can create one more Molotov. Yeah, that's it. And let's repair. This wrench. Let's go here. Take the Molotov to replace the wrench. Yeah, that's it. Follow the voice. Here we are again, in the sewers.
I hope that hurt.
Burn. Bleach.
Oh.
Let me take this gas canister. And I guess maybe it can be useful. That
you're done.
I guess we must go up.
Oh my God!
Of them. Everybody dead. Thank you. One lady there.
All was quiet, and then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro, so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Yeah. But okay.
Here.
Okay, now, take a second to catch your breath.
Hey, get up. Wake up!
Come on.
This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here. Like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust it.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go.
Good luck. Be careful. Let's take a look.
And this quest is over, my friends. It was quite interesting. Let me just take a look here for something that is useful. At least we have weapons, we have everything that we need. I guess down here everything is closed. Yeah. And that's it, my friends. Hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, just press the like button. And I see you in the next one. Bye bye.